हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ज्ञानज्योति यूट्यूब चैनल। लेट अस लुक इन टू द क्वेश्चन। इन फिगर लाइन्स एक्स वाई एंड एम एन इंटरसेक्ट एट ओ। इफ एंगल पी ओ वाई इट इज इक्वल टू 90 डिग्री एंड ए इज टू बी इट इज इक्वल टू 2:3, फाइंड सी। सो लेट अस ऑब्जर्व द फिगर। सो हियर इट इज द फिगर। सो एक्स वाई एंड एम एन आर द टू लाइन्स मीटिंग एट ओ, and here it is angle POY, it is equal to 90 degree. So dear students, you see, if I close this, you can see our supplementary angles. So now let us write what are the datas are present here. Angle POY, it is equal to 90 degree. The same way angle POX, angle POX it is also equal to 90 degree, but here angle POX is an adjacent angles of two angles. So that is the sum of angle MOX plus angle MOP. Angle MOP it is equal to 90 degree. So angle MOX means it is equal to B, plus angle MOP it is equal to A. So therefore B plus A it is equal to 90 degree. Now let us find the value of B and A. So here it is A is to B. A means it is equal to 2 and B it is equal to 3. Now we'll write, so 3x plus 2x it is equal to 90 degree. 3x plus 2x it is equal to 5x, it is equal to 90 degree. X it is equal to 90 degree upon 5, so x it is equal to 18 degrees. So x we get 18 degree. Now we'll find the value of A and B. A it is equal to 2x, so A it is equal to 2 into 18, it is equal to 36 degrees. So therefore the value of A it is equal to 36 degree, and the value of B, so B it is equal to 3x, so B it is equal to 3 into 18, so B it is equal to 18 threes are 54. So therefore the value of B it is equal to 54 degree, which means here angle MOP, angle MOP it is equal to A, that is equal to 36 degree. Angle XOM it is equal to 54 degree. Now we'll write angle XOM it is equal to angle NOY, it is equal to angle NOY. Angle XOM it is equal to angle NOY because vertically opposite angles. So therefore angle XOM, so it is equal to 54 degree, therefore NOY it is also equal to 54 degree. So now this is equal to 54 degree. Now we wanted to find the value of C. Here we found the value of A. A it is equal to 36 degree, and B it is equal to 54 degree. We want to find the value of C. C it is here. Now again you observe the figure. Here angle XON and angle NOY it is equal to 180 degree, because these two are linear pair. We'll write down angle XON plus angle NOY. Angle NOY it is equal to 180 degree, because these two are linear pair. These two are linear pair. Linear pair it is equal to 180 degree. Now angle XON. Angle XON it is equal to C plus angle NOY it is equal to 54 degree. It is equal to 180 degree. C it is equal to 180 degree. So let us take this 54. This side it will become minus 54 degree. Angle C it is equal to 126 degrees. Now let us add these two, let us cross check. Angle XON plus angle NOY should be equal to 180 degree, angle XON, XON, which means equal to C, we got the C value, it is equal to 126 degree plus 54 degree. So here we get, so 126 plus 54, it is equal to 180 degree. So now again we'll write, so 180 degree, it is equal to 180 degree. LHS, it is equal to RHS. So therefore the value of C, it is equal to 126 degrees, value of A, it is equal to 36 degree, and value of B, it is equal to 54 degree. And now again you can see, when we sum of A plus B, it is equal to 90 degree, because it is a complementary angle. Now again if we sum of this, so A plus B, it is equal to 90 degree, so the value of A, it is equal to 36 degree plus 54 degree, it is equal to 90 degree itself. So here we found the value of A, B and C.